Good evening, everybody. Oh, I'm so sorry. I've come a couple of minutes late. That's what Gavin tells me, so I apologize. I do apologize for being late. But we have a wonderful evening planned for you. All six songs, Christmas songs. Yes, it's going to be a fun evening. I hope you're wearing some Christmas-related stuff. This is our second last class of the year, actually. Next Wednesday, my last class, and then I shut down. Come back to you in the new year. But between the next class and the new year, I will drop a few videos for you to enjoy and share with family and friends. Okay, so I've already started dropping a few individual Christmas line dances, and I'll put some other stuff there for you. So welcome everybody to my class. Today we're going to have six line dance classes. Just want to warn you, Facebook, you know, they keep copywriting some of the songs. So I just want to warn you, just in case we get cut off, I'll finish recording and then I'll drop it onto YouTube so you can view it from YouTube. So just want to warn you, just in case they cut me off. I don't know. We'll see what happens. We pray for the best. Okay, so our first dance of the evening is a new one. We're going to do Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree. Not the Miley Cyrus or one of those other ones. They're so fast. We're going to do Brenda Lee, the original. Okay, so this one is going to be a four-wall dance and it is actually going to be a right foot starting dance. So let's go with the dance flow and start practicing with our Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree. Okay, so there is a half turn in this. You're going to lean forward with the right. Let's do it. So you lean forward and half cha-cha-cha to 6 o'clock, okay? But then again, with the left foot, you go back to 12, okay? Lean forward and cha-cha-cha. So that's your first set of steps. Let's just do that again. You're going to lean forward with the right. Lean forward and cha-cha turn, lean forward and cha-cha back. So you go back here. Now we do two toe struts. Everything in this dance, it's a right foot starting dance. We start on the right foot. So toe struts, here we go. Right toe, left toe, okay? And then we are going to do a box to wall number three. Wall number three is not our starting wall. So we're just going to do a box there. A box, two, three, four. So box is four counts. We did a box. We are here. And now our starting wall is just the opposite of this wall. Don't try and remember wall nine or six. It's very confusing. Just the opposite to this. You just got to get to the opposite wall. That's all you need to know. Okay. So you're here. Let's just go opposite. And how do we do that? We do just pointing. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. And that is the last set of steps for this dance. And you're done. And you start again from here, okay? So remember that, we lean forward, we do a half cha-cha and come back to this wall. So let's try to the right foot, here we go. Forward and half cha-cha, left forward and half cha-cha, okay? Now two toe struts, right toe, left toe. Now the box taking us back. Box, two, three, together. And actually I forgot one step, we do two lindys. Okay, a lindy, three, four, a left lindy, three, four. And now we go opposite with the touches. Right, touch, left, touch, right, touch, and left, touch. And we're at 6 o'clock now. So we have 1, 12, 9, 6, and 3. But we do have the half turns there. Okay, at 6, let's lean forward, go half, cha-cha, right forward, and cha-cha, left forward, and cha-cha. Now, toe strut. Right toe, left toe. Now into the box with the right foot, taking us to 9. A box, 2, 3, 4. Two lindys. Right lindy, back. A left lindy, back. And now we just need to get to the opposite wall with the touches, okay? Right touch, left touch. Right touch, left touch. And that's it. We are at wall number 3 and we're going to start the dance again. So let's count this for you, okay? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. And we have to go here, 7, 8, okay, opposite to 3. And then we start the dance again here. Once more, and then I'm going to put the music on. Forward and cha-cha. Left forward and cha-cha. Right toe, left toe. A box, 2, 3, 4. A lindy, back. A left lindy back and toe and toe and toe and toe, and we keep going from there. Okay, so this one is Brenda Lee rocking around the Christmas tree. Let's play the song and let's dance it together. Okay, here we go, everyone. Here comes the song. Let's just do that again. Okay, we start it again. Sorry about that. Here we go. Here comes the song. So lean forward, go half. Now, forward and half. Forward, three and toe. Toe, bumps.
Lindy, go home.
Lindy, now toe struts, 9 o'clock. Stop again, forward. Side. Now, when you do this, you do the hitch with the right. Hitch down, hitch down, hitch down, okay? Walk up with the right. Walk, two, three, four. Now, right turn, left turn. Two steps at six. And then you come back to turn with the right foot. One, two, three, tap. And then sway, two, three, four. Three, four, back on the left, the weight. You have to leave your right foot free to walk. And that's the dance once more. And we put the music on for you. Okay. Side together, side. Right, left hitch, right hitch, left hitch. Side together, side. Right hitch, left hitch, right hitch. Okay? Walk, two, three, four. Right turn, left turn. Now the last turn. Right, left, right, left. And then sway. Left, right, left, left. And that is your bachata. So, shall I count that for you? I'll count it. So let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. And I'm counting it all wrong. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay? And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, let's play the song and we will dance to this. It's by Rodrigo Ace. Very nice. It starts a little long introduction. Here we go. This is our right foot, one wall bachata.
Last Christmas te di mi amor y me lo devolviste el día después. Por ti no quiero sufrir. Mejor lo regalo a otra.
Así. 1, 2, 3, hit.
Lo digo,
hit.
Last Christmas.
usual, a nice bachata. We're doing a Christmas dance. What do I have next? I think we have a new one. Yes, we do actually. It's a beautiful song called Let's Christmas Together. I don't think most of you have heard it. It's a new song, but it's sung by a really fun jazz group. And we're going to repurpose one of our dances to it. So if those of you who watch or do line dancing very often, Eddie Rabbit, I Love a Rainy Night. Yes, so those steps, we're just going to use those steps for the song. They fit so well. So let's try that. So this is another swing. I think today I have two, three swings. Okay, so this is a swing. It is a right foot starting dance. And we will go 12, 9, 6 and 3. So four walls, right foot starting, okay? So remember the Lindy you just did before? We're going to do that again. Here we go. We start with the Lindy and on the right side, okay? So here we go with the right foot. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. So we did that on both sides. Now right foot is the back. You're going to walk up and you're going to click your hands. So you do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? So we did two lindies and we moved up. Let's try that again with the right foot. 1, 2, and back and left together, back and. Now you bring it up. Click and click and click and point. So you point and you click, okay? Now we're up here, we have to come back. We're going to do the back lock step, okay? So let's do it with the right first and then the left. It's a right foot starting dance. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. You should be at 9 o'clock, okay? So you come back on the three lock steps, the fourth one you've turned. The last set of steps, simple. Walk up and walk down. Walk, 2, 3, back, 2, 3, together. Okay, you can clap or you don't want to clap, don't clap, okay? So that's it, the last set is up and down. Let's do this again. Now we're at 9, all the steps, going to 6. A lindy, back. A left lindy, back. Forward, click, forward, click, forward, click. Okay, you do the little pointing, it's a jive. Back lock steps, right lock, left lock, right lock, and left turn. So the little shuffle we do, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. We're here, you walk up and you walk back. Right, left, right, kick, back, 2, 3, together, together, because you're gonna start the lindy, okay? A lindy, 1 and 2, shuffle back. Left shuffle, right back. Click, up, click, up, click. Up, click, down. Okay? Now lock steps. Right shuffle, left shuffle. Right shuffle, left turn. And walk, 2, 3, kick, back, 2, 3, together. Okay? And that's at 3. Let's count this out for you. All counted in 8s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's our lovely Christmas song called Let's Christmas Together. It starts almost immediately, so it's a very quick count. So I keep forgetting to start, but let's try and start it together, okay? So it's 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, and we start. Okay, here we go. Let's have the music.
Snow is
back, Lindy.
Treat
up, toe. Back lock. And walk. Kick back. Lindy, she's stuck again. Forward. Back, let's be back again. Back.
Right,
back,
along the
back,
so
on the admit in small steps. Take small steps, it'll all fit in. Okay, what do I have next here? Woo-hoo. Okay, now we're going to go Feliz Navidad. We've done this before. This is absolute beginner level, and I actually posted it this evening on my Facebook page. It's on YouTube, so go ahead, check it out. Very fun to do, teach your moms, your grandmoms this one. It's very simple, very nice, okay? It is a two-wall dance, but with each wall, like 12, you go to 3, and with 6, you do go to 9. Just passing through, okay? It's just passing through. You don't hang around. Here we go. So this is Feliz Navidad. Right touch, left touch. And we do a vine to three. Vine, two, three together, okay? So let's do that again. It's a right foot starting dance, two walls. Right touch, left touch. And with the same right foot, you do a vine to three. Vine, two, three together. Same steps with the left, going back to 12. Left touch, right touch. Vine, two, three together, okay? Now we do the out, out, close the V step, out, out, close together, and then out, out, close together. We repeat that, and then the last step, taking us to 6, we just touch. 1, touch, 2, touch, 3, touch, and 4, touch. We're back, we're now at 6, and that was the end of the dance, and we started again. Now remember, when you're turning with the touches, and at the start of the song, the taps are a little similar, so don't get mixed up. You finish with the touches, you're at 6, start again. Right touch, left touch. Now we do a vine to 9. Vine, 2, 3, together. Okay? Left touch, right touch. A vine, 2, 3, together. V-step, twice, okay? Right foot out first. Out, out, close together. And out, out, close together. Last set of steps. You touch towards your right, going back to 12, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. You're back at 12. That's the dance. You started again here. So right touch, left duck. Vine, 2, 3, turn. Left touch, right duck. Vine, 2, 3, turn. B steps twice. Out, out, close together, out, out, close together. Right touch, left touch, right touch, left touch. Start the dance again. I'll count it and we go back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. Okay, here is Feliz Navidad, Boney M. Come in right up. Okay, guys. Thank you. to Sarah. I believe Sarah's host watch parties. And welcome to everybody from India and from Australia and everywhere else that you're watching. I hope you're enjoying yourselves and getting into the Christmas mood. Okay, so that was Feliz Navidad. Moving on to the second last song of the evening. We have a song called A Very Merry Rocking Good Christmas. It's a very fun song. It's a little too long, so I will cut that down. It is by the Osmonds, and I think they're out of the UK or Ireland. Not those Osmonds of the US, but it's a group, two guys. Okay, so here we go. It's just two waltz. It does have a restart because you start the song every time the chorus comes in. So they put a little tags in so that it all fits in. So with the right foot, here we go. Okay, are we ready? So this is what we do. Out, up, out, back. Yeah, try that. So with the right foot, out, up, out, back. And the same foot that's up has to walk because it's up, hitched up, you walk. Walk, two, three, hold, okay? And then you're gonna do the same thing with the left foot. Out, up, out, back. Walk, two, three, hold. Okay, so let's try that out again for you guys. Yeah, that gets a little tricky, okay? Not very many steps. Okay, here we go. Out and then up in front. Out again, back up. Walk. Right, left, right, hold. Now with the left foot. Up, left, out, left, up, left, out, back. Left, right, left, hold. Okay, and that's the hardest part of the song. Once we're done with that, the rest is easy peasy. Let's do it once more. Out, up, out, back. Walk, two, three. Hold, out, up, out, back. Walk, two, three, hold. Now we do the K steps going back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. In a zigzag pattern, so you should come back where you started, okay? We've got that, the last two sets of steps. We're going to go to six. Two walls, right? Pedal turn and box, two, three, four. I just started to think, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Pedal turn, two pedal turns, and a box, two, three, together. That's it, that's the end of your dance. You're at six, you start the dance again. Heel up, heel back, walk, two, three, together. Heel up, heel back, walk, two, three, together. Now go back, zigzag. Right, back, left, back. Right, back, left, back, okay? Two pedal turns to 12, pedal turn. Pedal turn, it's fast, so keep them small. Same right foot, finish the box. Box, two, three, together, okay? And then you keep going from there. So let's count this. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 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 Okay? Now the tags I taught you. So when they're going to start the chorus, there's a gap. So they sing A Very Merry Rockin' Good Christmas and they repeat that. So what you do is pedal turn, box, two, three, four, and I'll say repeat. And you do a pedal turn, box, two, three, four, hip, hip. And then you start the dance again, okay? And that's kind of fitting into the chorus. Let's do this once more. Let's do the tag two and then I'll play the music. Out, up, out, back. Walk, two, three, together. Out, up, out, back. Walk, two, three, together. Right, back, left, back. Right, back, left, back. Belly turn, belly turn. Box, two, three, four. The repeaters. Belly turn, belly turn. Box, two, three, four, hip, hip, and then heel up, heel back. So the first tag has hip, hip, second tag, no hip, hip, you just don't. But I'll shout, repeat, okay? Are we ready for this one? Here we go. Here comes the Osmonds. Right foot, two wall dance.
Lights and lights and the rest of the night. And all the seasons she wants.
lineup. Last song of the evening, we've done this before. A Christmas Twist by Si Cranstoun. Some water. And next week, don't forget to tune in next week. We're going to do two waltzes. Yes, and one of them is Silver Bells. Absolutely beautiful Christmas waltz. So don't forget next week, okay? So I'll try and have a couple of new ones, and then we'll repeat some of these. I'm going to have a lot of fun. Okay, so this one is a Christmas Twist. And we've done this before. It's just two waltzes. And again, it's a fast one. Today was a fast session. So ladies and gentlemen, I apologize for getting you all sweaty, but it's been fun. Okay, so here we go. A vine to the right with a twist. Vine, two, three, together, twist, and twist. You do out twist, and you do the same thing on the left side. Vine, two, three, together, twist, and twist. Okay, so that's a little fast. And then you do two boxes in one place, but slow. Today's been a day of boxes. Twice, you're going to do it. One, two, three, and cross, and one, two, three, and together. Okay, so the boxes are slower. And now we have to go to 6 o'clock. So let's just do it again. A vine, two, three, touch, twist, and twist. Okay, left. Vine, two, three, touch, twist, and twist. Two slow boxes. Cross, back, side, cross, and across, back, side together. Okay, getting to 12 o'clock. It's all twists. So with the right foot, twist, two, three, four, and then twist, two, three, four. Twist, two, three, four, and twist, two, three, four. Okay, so that's how we turn. Let's try that again. Twist, two, three, four, twist, two, three, four, twist, two, three, four, twist, two, three, four. Okay? When we finish that last set of steps, you bring this down, this foot was up. Remember, you did the twist. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and repeat it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and that's the end of the dance, okay? You start again with the vines and the twists. Let's do that. Vine, two, three, four, twist, and twist. Left, two, three, four, twist, and twist. Two slow boxes. Box, two, three, and across, and a box, two, three, and together. Now with the right. Twist, two, three, four is up. And then twist, two, three, four. Twist, two, three, four. Twist, two, three, four. Four is up, okay? And then you bring this down. Twist, two, three, four. Twist, two, three, four. And again, twist, up, three, four. Twist, down, four. Okay, and you keep going. So let's count this for you. And then put the music on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 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 I am going out of breath. Okay, here we go. Oh, and this one starts very quickly too. Okay, it starts almost immediately. You do a quick count and you start singing. So here we go. Two wall, right foot. Are we ready? Here. Now. Twist. Left. Twist. And box slow. Box. Down, up, down, vine, sweat a lot though. So great. I think everyone had a great time. Thank you so much for joining me. Next week, last class, wear your red, wear your green. We're going to be doing a couple of waltzes and some other fun Christmas dances that I can find. So don't forget to join me next week. In the meantime, stay safe and stay very, very happy, everybody. Good night. See you next week. Bye-bye.